do the game, and then continue where the game left off. And in my mind, that made more sense. Be like, all right, cool. Like, give cleft notes to the game. But yeah, also, battery is dying. Hang on. Working on it. But no, I saw the movie, loved the game. Movie okay. Surprisingly, also finally saw Warcraft. And me and my buddy's gonna go see it again. Here's the thing. For those that are not fans or have no idea what Warcraft is, you're probably not gonna like it. you probably aren't at all. Okay, so I am here. And where's here? And that looks okay, so I gotta go out, down. I actually really liked it. I can't move. There we go. Oh, we're blocked in, that's right. Swim fast. Get away. Go away, Bad Dream. The thing is, the editing on the movie, very, 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 very fast editing. So they're talking about one thing, and then they're completely going to another scene, then going to another scene. It can be jarring at times, but there's so much they're trying to tell that I can kind of see it, ish. But all in all, it has a lot of hearts. All the characters are basically what you would figure. It's great. I mean, it's Warcraft through and through. It's just, it's one of those things where at the end of the movie, for those that don't know, it's a continuation. So when you get done watching Warcraft, it ends on a high note and you're like, what, but. So that might be a problem also for some people. If it does great, which, so far it's breaking box op records, like in China, I guess. We might get a sequel, which would be awesome. So this game's called Primal. This is a old PS2 game that got ported to PS3, then got ported to the PS4, and you basically play a girl who, her boyfriend were attacked, both got hospitalized, your boyfriend's soul got taken by Abaddon, god of chaos, you get escorted by the goddess of order and her friend, Scree, to kind of help the worlds, get it back in balance, and basically save your boyfriend. So there you go. It in a nutshell. Also, did I go the wrong way or what? I think I did. Each new world you go to, you, I guess you're a half-breed, so you're Abaddon's daughter. Adonai, buddy! You're Abaddon's daughter, so you're a half-breed. That means that any planet you go to, you can take on the properties of that species. So, Frerai in the first one, Aquas in the second, Vampire Girl in the third, and then, like, Jin in the last one. But no, I ended up getting Sly Cooper. And probably gonna play that after Primal. Wait, am I going the right way? Nope. Ow, damn it. Also got the future series too, by the way. So we are ready to rock and roll when it comes to finishing up Ratchet and Clank. And it'll be great. Asno, don't tell me you're burnt out by Dark Souls, brother. Okay, so we're here. Man, I'd be lying if I didn't say that I was confused on where I need to go. Okay, let me look at the map. What do we got here? What says there's an opening over here? Yeah. It's supposed to be one. That's where we came in from, so. Is that a negative or what? Arc as well. Come on! Plus side, it's E3. I mean, so far I've seen Titanfall's new gameplay trailer for their single player, and that has me excited for Titanfall now. Like, I like Titanfall. I would have liked it a lot better if it had a proper single player. Somebody can like sink in and then do the multiplayer. Okay, so I am super duper confused. I mean, we can go up, but I can't do anything else. Okay, Buttercup. Just keep whipping him. Keep whipping him. I did hear that Bandai Namco and From Software might be releasing trailer footage for the next upcoming game. Tomorrow, actually. Ooh, wait, is the Steam Summer Sale going on right now? I thought it's not going on for the next couple of, like, weeks. Okay. Other than motion sickness. Tim, are you getting on a PC or console? Because I feel like if you get on console, I feel so sorry. There's nothing wrong with it. It's just, I feel like it's...
No.
I feel like it's too expensive for the game. Like, it was 40, 30 bucks on console too. I feel like it'd be a good deal. PC, okay, yeah, because 40 bucks is about right for that title. Anything more might be too much. Ow! Okay, that hurt a lot. Woo! Bad crab! Also, we got to, I guess, screenshot footage of the new Telltale Batman game. It looks like they're going with the Batman movie, like the Christian Nolan style take. All right, I wonder if I
No.
What? Okay, it's like, tell me no that you can't transform? I think I need to transform to take a dip. Okay, oop, there we go. Don't hit a rock. Ooh, it is really dark in here. Is it? Is it supposed to be this dark? did it glitch? That is, I can't see diddly. I'm actually, not gonna lie, I got really burnt out with Telltale's, status formula for when it comes to adventure titles, right? But I'm still curious about Batman. I can't. I'm a Batman fan. I can't not be serious or curious. Okay, where? PS2 game. Because back in the day, they thought it'd be really cool. Like, the climbing takes fucking forever. It's PS2. They thought kids love to see that. And it's like, no, we value our time. Okay. Maybe I have to go up. Oh, also, like I said, we got Kingdom Hearts 1.5 coming. Should be here next week. So next month, Kingdom Hearts, finally, be able to sit down, play that, and figure out why everyone's super duper excited over that game. I got excited and then I saw it. A buddy of mine's like, yeah, like one game literally took, I guess one episode took like 20 minutes for him, and he was pretty pissed off by that. He's like, I spent this much money and they gave me a 20 minute episode? What the hell? Ooh, early happy birthday, Asnal. If your birthday's coming up early, can't you just, I don't know, get it like a... Ask your parents to, you know, give it early and be like, hey mom, hey dad, look, Steam sale's coming up, easy to get games for cheap, I have a few that I'd like to get, can this be my birthday present? Negotiate, basically, be like, yeah, hey. Like, that's essentially how I got to play Star Wars Galaxies and how I got into World of Warcraft. I had to negotiate with my mother with Star Wars. Like, okay, mom, so here's the thing. It's a quarter a day. I'm playing a game online. Yes, I'm playing with other people. I will run the risk of bad behavior, violence, swearing, yada, yada, yada. But my dad's playing it too. And I get to, not charge you $60 a title. It's just one game now. She's like, all right, let's do it. And then when World of Warcraft came out, that was an easier sell because she's like, oh, this looks so cartoony. It's like, it is cartoony. And like, not explain the violent thing just yet, but that's okay. Wait, for this game? Hang on. Can I? In settings. Oh, wait, where? Subtitles, text language, display adjust status, brightness. What? Wait, you got... Aw, son of a bitch. You guys get... Cheeky bastard. Ah, okay, so... Well, I mean, better processor, though. If I had a choice between a video game or a processor, for me, it would be... Processor. I got super excited. Cheeky bastard.
Too high for me to jump.
With Dishonored 2 coming out, and... Well, I think, really, that's like the only title that I'm excited for, other than, say, like, Outlast 2. It's a lot of sequels and not a lot of, like, new IP. Shit. Why have this? The hell? All the games that I'm excited for kind of got pushed back to next year. Like, Horizon got pushed back. Wild got pushed back. Divinity Original Sin 2, Outlast 2, and Dishonored 2 are basically the three games that I'm going to buy day one. Like, everything else is probably going to be just a rental. If I can get away with it. I mean, this year's been great for video games. It's just... The tail. Well, I should say also Mankind Divided. I forgot about that one. That one's kind of important. But yeah, all in all, it's been kind of easy for me to pick. I know I'm going the right way. I think. I'm pretty sure I'm going the right way. Why do I feel like Scree can climb this? Hey, Scree. Zero Dawn actually comes out next year. I think February, though. Yep, Scree can climb this. It's weird, with the Total War Warhammer, I've actually been playing that more than Civ 5. It's a newer game, but usually me and my buddies play a lot of Civ 5, because we like to screw each other over. And I don't know, like, I bought Total War Warhammer, and I like it so much that I don't think I'm gonna get Civ 6 until probably it drops in price. All right, Scree. I have no idea where you're going and or why, but just gotta figure out a way to get Jen up here. Man, what is that? Am I even supposed to be down this far? I have no idea.
Too shallow to dive in.
Okay, so Jen needs to be here. Got it. All right, where are you at, Jen? Oh, I get it. Okay, so...
Too high for me to jump.
No, but if I remember, how do I... Okay, well, Scree, I need you to, damn it. I need you to... Throw a rope down, buddy. It's so cute that developers back in the day thought painstakingly long platforming was like the best way. We'll have to have a long, serious chat about that. Did I? All right, so Scree, where are you at? Oh, son of a crap. See, this is the type of game I played back in the day. I loved it as a kid. I still love the story, the voice acting, the character models, the theme, the atmosphere, all of that. But... Yeah, I forgot how bad the combat can be and the platforming being painstaking. Huh? Bob Ross. Okay, Scree. Let's go, buddy. Yeah, I'm surprised Bob Ross actually got as popular, and I'm just really surprised that it did so well on Twitch. Baby trees. Just baby trees everywhere. Happy trees. All right, Scree. Where you at, buddy? You didn't follow. But your AI, you were doing so good in that first world. So good. Back in the day, I would turn like Channel 7 on, which is PBS for us. And maybe like, you know, 6 in the morning, 5 in the morning, because I'd be going to school. And I would watch that off on the side, that Magic School Bus and... Arthur, because that was the only thing on in the mornings, because everything else was just like news or like really shitty cartoons. So either you had Bob Ross, Magic School Bus, or Arthur. You didn't have a choice. Just gotta make a decision. Oh, there we go. I get it. Got it. Assuming that's gonna shoot out water? But that bush is so fresh and so clean. It even has lighting. There you go. Jen. Jen! Ah! Hey! Hey, Sim. Thanks, buddy. Okay. It's not shallow anymore. Oh, clenched. Alright, where are we going? See, the thing is, I need to get used to this game because a buddy of mine... We were talking day before yesterday because I've never really sat down to play the Legacy of Kain games. Or Blood Omen, and I haven't really got around to beating Blood Omen 2, so I figured eventually we'll get into the Kain series, play those, and a buddy of mine's like, yeah, you should get used to this style of game. He's like, Legacy of Kain, apparently, or Soul Reaver is basically like this. I'm like, oh, goody. Oh, I guess, never mind, I got it. Okay, just gonna speed right by the enemies. And booyah. I mean, I like the transformations. They look awesome. It's just, when you've seen them enough. You can only see so many times. Oh, damn it. Get it. Yeah! Ooh! I can't see! F- Follow me, big boy. Come on. Shwoody shwoody. Ooh. Hold up. What is this? Well, I did something. What did that? I did nothing. Okay. Alright, just gonna casually walk around here, or swim. And. Go! I can't move! I can't move! Don't get me killed! I can't move! Why can't I move? Jen! Move! Jen! God damn it! I was not paying attention to anything he was saying because I was afraid I was going to die. Okay, just climb out of here. Walk past Junior. Hey, Buttercup. Wonder if I hit, can I, if I hold this down, will it instantly do it? No. No, it will not. Okay, scree. Scree. Hand triangle here. Come on, telepathic, buddy. Whoa. No, don't. Scree, let it go. There we go.
Okay, what's next?
We need to get out of these tunnels. Perhaps the final substation room is where we'll find the exit.
I mean, where I was. Oz. Dude, seriously? You're killing me, bro. Bad scree. Scree! Okay. Okay, so we are located here, and I guess I was going the right way. It's just yeah. Never mind. Okay. Somewhere down here is gonna be our outs, which is great. Okay, hop. Somebody bad fishy. Let me look at a map here. Oh shit! Yeah, nope. Got it. It's where the glowy bit's at. Who knew? I didn't. Ow! Oh, come on! Just stay away! Honestly, I think the only ads right now that I'm getting a little annoyed by are actually Overwatch ads. I have Overwatch. I love and enjoy Overwatch. I do not love the commercial spam. It's like back in the day when New Vegas came out, I was watching a lot of South Park during then, and every single episode had a New Vegas commercial. Every Twitch channel had a New Vegas commercial, everybody had New Vegas only.
I really shouldn't go any further without Scree.
Saturation can really, really hurt you. It's a bad idea sometimes. Like, it's great. Promote your game. But, oh my god. I haven't got a single Dishonored 2 yet, which... Oh god, if it flips, yay, but, why Dishonored 2? It's like, they have to know. Like, it's a bad idea to make it where people are so sick and tired of hearing about your game that they just ignore it entirely. I've done that. It's why I never got New Vegas. I was just like, oh, this looks like a cool game.
No.
Didn't touch it. Just because that damn commercial. It's sad. It is. Too much can actually dissuade you. Luckily, I've yet to see it, but man, if I do, I'm gonna be a little dissuaded by it. I'd be like, all right, maybe rental? Maybe? You know it's a bad idea. You know, like, ad agencies, they don't care. They love the monies. They don't care whether it, like, hurts the game or not. Boss battle, I think. And then new planet, I think. The one thing I'm actually super duper excited for with Dishonored 2 is I hear that the main voice actor of Garrett from the first original three Thief games is now Corvo.
Doubtless such an
which is so cool. I've never played the original Thief games, but like a buddy of mine
we'll soon find out.
Freaked out.
He? You realize, Rocky, we've just got ourselves locked in here.
Oh, never mind for now. Our first priority is to get the machinery going.
Boss battle.
And straight in at the top, a brand new number one priority.
And that's what happens when the king drinks too much tainted Kool-Aid. Come here, buddy.
Jen, help me with this wheel. It will open one of the vents.
Okay, where are you? Scree, if I could find you, this would be super awesome. He's gonna ink me! Okay, I can't move it. I can't move! Okay, Scree. Scree, where are you, buddy? Hey, honestly, Tim, if you're oversaturated by commercials, I can see, bro. No worries. Okay. Oh my god, this guy's ink happy. Where the hell is Scree? Alright, looking. There you are, buddy. Okay. Parallel park. Got a parallel park. Ah! Scree! Now would be a good time to... Oh my god, do something. I can't move! I can't move! Dumb AI sometimes.
Start, but we'll need to get them all.
Okay. Oh! I'm getting hit by... Oh, his ink. So dirty. Did that count? Oh, that counted! Ha ha ha! Fuck you, buddy! Go back in your little fish pond! Okay, ow! No! I'm sorry! The fish pond was a really insensitive thing to say to you. I realize that, Your Highness. So sorry. Rotate. Get in there. Get it. Get it good. Yee! No! This is a very strange boss battle. Okay. Get it. Ooh, use the muscles. Okay, and run away like a little fish girl. Ow! You can do it. You're not doing it! Okay, the animations are super stiff. I can't tell whether they're doing what they need to or not. Ugh. And he swims away. Why? Oh, no, he's still here. Okay, so what did that do? Well, that didn't open up that. Scree, ow. Oh, he is so not happy. Scree, where you at, buddy? Damn it, buddy! Scree, I need some energy, buddy. Ooh, need more than that.
No.
I've heard of Skyforge. I've never played it, never actually seen it, but I have heard of it. Okay, I guess we're... Can I even... It won't even let me fight him. Okay, get in there. Just keep it. Keep it. Just keep whipping him. Keep whipping the king. He deserves it. Naughty boy. We just killed the king.
Well done, Jen! I must say, you really did...
Beat the crap out of him?
Is he alive?
Fight with great distinction.
Uh-huh.
I've been playing, I just finally beat, actually, SteamWorld Heist. Got a review copy for the game. I'll be having the review up probably the next couple days.
Here.
It is really good.
I just killed the
2D, turn-based, skill shot, steampunk
and get us out of here,
shooter? Like, strategy game? Think XCOM, but you have more control where you shoot. Tim, if this helps you, buddy, the voice actress behind Jen, she plays Callisto in Xena, that old TV show back in the day. Super hot. I mean, insane, you know, crazy, but hey, if you're into that, there you go, buddy. She doesn't always smell fishy. See? Just crazy. Okay, so I get... Oh, here we go. Pull a scree out of a hat. There you go, buddy. Come here. Wait, you don't know what Xena is? Wow. To each their own. Callisto? Yeah, she's actually pretty hot. In my opinion, she was actually more attractive than Lucy Lawless and the sidekick? Okay, well, that would explain a little bit, you know. As before, basically Sam Raimi did a lot of, he did Hercules and he did Xena. So the director behind Spider-Man. And the Evil Dead. Did I not? Okay, I did grab the piece. But it is good. It is actually, she's pretty damn hot.
That's it, Rocky boy. We've done it.
Oh, yes. The motor's working will be music to Aino's ears.
Don't think we unbind have ears.
Soon the waters will be pure again, and Undyne life will return to normal.
For the survivors it will, but we haven't seen too many of them.
Jen? Scree? There are more survivors than
if I remember correctly, when Xena and Calista would fight, it was...
To my people, telling
from
me
what the actresses would say, is it was a lot of wire fighting, very Crouching
many
Tiger, Hidden Dragon.
Secret waters, which are full of different perils. Not all
so those fight sequences for TV back in the day were pretty damn badass, considering the budget.
That's great, Aino. Really great. I'm only sorry your husband had to... that he had to die for all this to come right. I'm sorry.
He died long ago, when the affliction first came on. It wasn't my Adaro that you killed. All you should feel now is pride. We have everything to thank you for.
It has been an honor.
I hope
oh, no, Tim. Bob Ross. There you go, buddy.
Day.
Unless you want Bob Dole style, you know. I don't know what that looks
Goodbye,
like, but
Queen
use your imagination. It's funny, this came out way before, like, Final Fantasy X and all of those, like, probably, like, graphical standards for the PS2, because before, this is surprisingly enough the standard for it. Probably because also the models, and that they were using high-end voice actors, or I should say just actors.
Jennifer, Scree, you have both done much to commend yourselves.
Hey, no problem.
Thank you.
Do you believe me now, Jennifer? That Abaddon is a danger to these realms, and that he and his agents must certainly be stopped.
Oh, he's bad news, Aurel. I see that. But it's cool. He tried to mess up Solemn and Aquas, and... me and the big guy here just cruised on in and made things right. You know, and a problem.
I wish it were that easy, Jennifer. But there are more.
All right, Tim. See you soon, buddy.
Repercussions of these disturbances. Each of these imbalances allow the armies of chaos to grow and spread.
Oh, here we go.
You are far from the end of your journey,
No. No, I can't keep bailing you guys out, okay? I got my own priorities. I need to find Lewis and get back home. Look, I've helped you plenty now, Aurelia.
Oh,
and I don't mind because I like you, but for me, this is the
No, I have played this, Dev.
Jen, I'm sure that...
Hold on, mister, because I'm talking to you too.
I played the beta of
this. And I
this.
Mean back there. Yeah, okay.
I was thinking like a card
right
game.
In the end, but without me, you were gonna put that.
Not the godmother.
And then shouting at me not being ready to make sacrifices. Well, I'm telling you, I've made enough.
Really?
No, that's not what I was saying. It wasn't about you.
Thanks, Sam, for the dollar donation.
Don't you think, as the so-called leader of the forces of order, you've been just a little bit negligent? Or was it part of your plan that the fate of the world end up in the hands of an overgrown garden gnome and a goddamn waitress?
Jennifer, Scree deserves better than to be talked to like that.
Whatever. I've had it.
What do you know about...